1916, the forces of the crown, to take the orange, white and green, bombard Dublin town. But in 21, Britannia's hounds were forced to earn their pay. And the black and tans, like lightning, ran from the rifles of the IRA. They burned their way through Munster and lay Leinster on the rack. In Connacht and in Ulster marched the men of brown and black. They shot down wives and children in their own heroic way. And the blackened hands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. Let up the sky, but the brave boys feel no fear. The Cork Brigade with hand grenades in ambush waiting lay. And the blackened tans like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. The tans were got taken out and shot by the brave and the valiant few. Sean Tracy, Denny Lacy, and Tom Barry's gallant crew. Though we're not free yet, we won't forget until our dying day. How the blackened hands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA.